A judge has delayed a preliminary hearing for North Carolina man accused of bringing a military-style rifle to a Washington pizza shop. Edgar Welsh says he thought child sex slaves were being held inside. The public defender for the 28-year-old requesting the delay, saying she needed more time to investigate the case. Welsh will be back in court Tuesday. He is being held without bail.